the senator probably had a million more things she could have told you, but I was interrupting the whole time. But it's because I'm trying to relay and back up everything she's saying, that it's so horrible that even when I think about it, and I've been studying it for 14 years, I can't believe it. And, I mean, you'll be facing down one of these CPS workers, and, man, you're like, I mean, you know, these are demonic, soft, goblin-like creatures. I mean, they're archetypes. Because, I mean, how could somebody go around stealing kids all day outside the law and seeing horror? They enjoy it. They're evil. They enjoy the pain. I'm going to ask the senator about some solutions, maybe have her back on to go over some more of those, how to fight these people, how to expose them. I got to tell you about two sponsors before we go back to her. One of them is Home Game. You can check out Max Little Orange Gorilla at Infowars.com. They have a home sale maximizer to help you determine which home improvements can most increase your home's value before you put it on the market. It's absolutely free. Just enter your home address. They have a lot of great mortgage companies and other stuff you can contact through their site. It's just a great portal. It's all free. Realtors. HomeGain, HomeGain.com. HomeGain.com. Check them out today. And Survival Seed Bank. In a real crisis, folks, having non-hybrid seeds means having the ability to grow an endless supply of nutrient-dense food to feed your loved ones. And you heard earlier from the London Guardian reporter, they're now restricting buying seeds in Europe and England. I mean, this is insane. You can check them out at survivalseedbank.com. Heirloom, non-GMO seeds, super high quality, great price. Get your own Survival Seed Bank today, 877-327-0365, 877-327-0365, survivalseedbank.com. Okay, Senator, what are solutions to fight these demons? I mean, we just get the public educated what we're doing now about their rights, get bigger organizations together to fight them, Congress, state laws, because we always push to get state laws to stop them, and they always take it over and get more power out of us trying to lobby to reform. How do we beat pure evil?
Very, very strong bill that I introduced to correct it here in the state of Georgia, and, of course, that bill was defeated. I also had several parents lined up to come down and do a video, and the video was defeated. And then, of course, I lost my Senate seat. So there's a huge battle over this, and many states don't want to let that money go that they've gotten used to. And one thing we haven't mentioned that I'd like to bring out is how huge the bureaucracy is. It is made up of caseworkers and social workers and attorneys and guardian ad litem and judges and psychiatrists and psychologists, and it goes on and on. The bureaucracy is huge, made up of people who look to the children in child protective services for their job security. And none of these people want to let this be brought to an end.
In fact,
this is where they get their paycheck.
And it's not being brought to an end. It's radically expanding.
Absolutely it is. And they're expanding with it. And we can see the children that are already being sent into mental health facilities. I had a mother that two children were put in mental health facilities. And, of course, that brings in Medicaid. And these two children were on 16 drugs a day.
Good Lord.
So it is corrupt to its absolute core. And we must stand against it. We must keep talking about it. And families that are listening to us today that are caught up in this, they need to continue to fight the system.
Okay, Senator, I got to stop you. We got 45 seconds. What about websites, or how do folks get a copy of your bill to get it passed in their state? I got to have you back for more solutions, but contact info, groups you recommend.
There are just welcome groups that they can recommend, or they can contact me. At Eagle Forum of Georgia.
Just Google Eagle Forum of Georgia, or there's also the Senator Nancy Schaefer website as well. Nancy Schaefer, we want to have you back up. God bless you. You're a true angel, and we appreciate your courage. I know it's hard to do what you do because it's so hard. God bless you. Thank you, Senator. Our retransmission starts now, Infowars.com.
Thank you for listening to GCN. Visit GCNLive.com today.